Thank you. Lord Commander, if I may, I wish to speak with you before the Grand Melee.
Proceed.
How do you do it, my lord? How do you lead with such certainty when so many of our countrymen will not hear of peace with the Drevanians? Some of them hate you almost as much as the dragons themselves. They decry you as a patricide in the streets. They even tried to kill you, for God's sakes. Yet still, you march on, undaunted, where no archbishop dared to tread.
For centuries, our nation has been punished for the sins of our forefathers. If our punishment is to end, I believe we must right the wrongs of antiquity and move forward as a nation united. Needless to say, my father did not share this opinion. He did not believe the people strong enough to bring about their own deliverance, trusting only in himself. Tyranny seemed to him the only solution. But I have faith in the people, Lord Emmanuelain. I have faith that they will weather this storm and overcome every trial we set before them. Many have fought and died to see this blight upon our nation's history cleansed, and I would not let their sacrifices be in vain. Though we invite reprisals, the risk is worth the reward.
I want to believe. I do. Lord Commander, through my careless orders, a pall has been cast over these proceedings, and I beg the... I, Emmanuelain de Forton, do hereby request leave to take part in the Grand Melee.
Who am I to deny such a heartfelt plea? We would be honored to have you join the fray, my lord.
You'll take charge of the Ishgardian forces.
For all my other responsibilities, I am still Lord Commander of the Temple Knights, and I would not soon yield.
The esteemed Sir Emmerich leading the Temple Knights and the Watch into battle along with my youngest. I could wish for no more.